as his vehicle? Isn't it surprising? So this is the story how mouse became Ganesha's vehicle. Long, long ago, there was a demon called Mushak Raj. Like other demons, he also wanted to become powerful and rule the world. Mushak Raj reached a mountain top and did severe penance.
Ganesha left Kailas and went to Mushak Raj.